Can I go back and start now? Okay, ready?
Ready.
So we have six general judges here, and we have one executive judge. Okay, for each judge, you have a buzzer. So this is executive judge buzzer. This is a buzzer to clear the screen, and these are the buzzers for all the six judges. So let's say this buzzer is pressed by Rahul Sharma. So see, green is coming there with the timer. At the same time, Shubhi also presses. So her is also coming. Let's say another. Let's say four judges press green. Okay. Now the status has changed on the screen. Now I want to clear this. Let's say this question is ended. Another question starts. I want to clear this. Yes. Okay. And there's another question which has come up. And let's say this one, and this judges press the button. So their status plus time comes instantly. Now executive judge also wants to press. So once he presses, the buzzer sound will also come. I'm going to clear the screen now with this. Okay. Now let's say presentation. Subhi presses, Rahul Sharma presses, Subhi presses, Sameer Khajwal presses, and then one more guy presses red. So in that case, now this red is a blocking press, and all other green on the screen goes away, right? Now this session ended, I'll just clear this. Now this guy Abhishek cannot press red again. See, this is Abhishek, he's not able to press the red again. So let's say this guy now presses red. So we check the path. So all of the green goes. And nothing else works here. And I can clear the screen as well. So this is it, this is function. Thank you.